All right, this is 3D printed out of PLA plastic. Its length is just under 3.5 inches. I'm going to go from the top of the top there to the bottom, and it indicates about 3.4 inches, just under 3.5. Let's go aside from across the center here, and that is 2 inches. So we got about 2 inches and just under 3.5 inches long. It is a 3D printed plastic. The unusual thing about this is it does spin. Okay, this is spinning on the top. It does open up. This part here comes off the bottom, and it's kind of like a little storage area. Again, it just pops back on there. What this is a holder. It's again 3D printed, and it holds an atomizer. This is a tiny 5 milliliter atomizer, and then of course the cologne is located there inside, 5 milliliters. And the way that it works is you grab the bottle here and you pop the top off. This pops the top, and you can spray by pressing the little top here to squirt out atomized liquid. So we're going to go ahead and put this back on here like that. This drops in here like that, and it's a nice little storage device. And there you go, the top spins. And also, even when you take this out, it doesn't fall apart or anything like that. It's all been assembled so that it just comes as one continuous piece here. So we're going to go ahead and drop that back in, and you see that it just drops in like that. I lift this out, pop the top, and then squirt. Okay, so there you are. I just wanted to show that to you. It's a pretty unusual little container, but just thought I would show you in video on how that actually works.